to another episode of FullCraft 3. I know it's been a while, but we're gonna get right into here. And in the last episode, we did some mining, and in this episode, we're gonna do a little adventure and see if we can find a new place maybe to live. We'll see. Just pulled out the music, so it'll be up in one sec. So you can listen to music. So let's kind of like bench up off and get some food. All the sports are now up on the channel. And as I was talking in the last episode about the section and how they are, well, they're up. I was able to get permission to upload the game. So they are up on the channel. Just a highlight video of the state. That's it.
No.
Yeah. So let's do a little venture off here. And hopefully it's not laggy. Sometimes it is. And that's why I didn't want to live stream on this. I wanted to do a video. So we're just gonna venture off and see if we can find a good place to maybe move to. Call a new home. Items, but you can have 27 items in it. So there's not 66 items in here, but there's 66 bytes. We also found a chance cube in the last lot. If you find anything out here, we might take them off. Some big, what's that? And I don't want to pick it. Creeper cow. Get it? Creeper cow. It's a cow. It's a creeper. Creeper cow. It won't. These are things how you can get like to my dog. They're ham bars, so you can get different things. Okay, chickens. Okay, good. I'm gonna say, if I get it back, I'm gonna have to walk back, but I can get back there. Yeah, I do remember this way because there is, one of those craters over here that we found in one of the episodes. You can see it coming up on the map. It's right here in the water. Hey! I did an episode and it didn't. Yeah, I teleported back and I killed myself. Yeah. Applied. The best of the applied stuff. And I died. I had to go back and get another thing. In here. better on storage thing. It's almost like, what is it? There's something in this mod I know would, be near it. Oh, I know. No, it's not it. Storage. Oh, that's what it's called. Storage. I thought it was something else, but it's called storage drawers. And they're right here. So these are upgrades that you get with it. But a regular storage drawer is just wood. And this is in the other mod pack as well. And then you got the compactor. So, yeah. So there is no yeah button here. Okay. But in some places, interesting. Also loose, which is an interesting mod as well that I do like playing with. That's not in this mod, but Stone Block 2. There's two different types of that one. This one. Interesting. So let's put this up in this one. And then, so this one has 15 items, but only 128 used bytes. I know we've been using this one more, but you can see this one has 300, well, not 300, but you know, fewer more items than the other one probably does. Okay. How far have we gone? Oh, so we're way up here. This is where our current base is right now, which we might move, okay? And we can easily move everything over using our storage drives. There's llamas over there. I'm not very fond of llamas. Chicken spit, yeah. There's a lot of llamas here. Llama central, huh? I was also able to fix the audio issue too with the new Minecraft stuff. Ah, maybe there's half as many. Oh. Okay, guys. Dinosaur head on him. There's also a pet. If you see anything up in the sky, those are sky pets. They can give you good things, they can give you bad things. I know I bought apples. Okay, let's get the apples on us because we'll probably need them if we get damaged much. Okay. These are like wounds, I think. I think if I hit this, it actually follows me. Yeah, so we're pretty far away.
Oh.
lava up here. No. That was none. It was trying to push me. We need a lot. Thank you. burger. Usually, is it a burger or a llama? Village here. Interesting. Let's I know there's a chance you right here. So let's do because we can make our home either right next to the village or over here in this nice flat area. Or we can do it here on the mountain overseeing the village. Yeah, see that thing right there, that's an owl. And that's where I'm talking about here. What kind of village are you? You wheat, okay. This one, oh, that's an interesting village. What else is here? The coffee? Looks like, someone, trampled on them. Thank you. A little place that we could do sugarcane if you wanted to as well. If you think that we should try to find somewhere else, just let me know. I think this is a good place. So if we zoom out, we're very, very, very far away from the other place. So we'd have to like make a track up and down and all that to move everything up over here. But yeah, I mean, there's a nice plains over here as well. Or we could just do it, like I said, on this right here. This should also work. We could just make it a little bit smaller. You know, like 5x5 or something like that. But yeah, I think that is gonna be great. Okay. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go back to the old place. Okay. And yeah, I think that's now see that our drives are now going up to the next one. But again, this does not hold as much as the other one does, obviously, because it can only like hold so much stuff. Here, when I grab my other one out and this one out, and you can see that this thing holded almost 1,000. Yeah. The nice thing is, just put that. And we just put this thing. Thank you. Let me take a yellow tree. There we go. Okay. Resource inventory after chat. Interesting. Oh, these things are very awesome. These are, I think, are also in this other thing. So yeah, I get these. They're not that hard to make either. Cast redstone. So, how do you make that tablet? It is near a village, just like this one is. Yeah. Okay. I didn't drop anything, did I? No. Alright, guys. Let's save and quit. Until my next episode of Fool Part 3, I have to do what I normally say at my pills. And that is, bye bye, Fool.